You can see here lead is getting melted. Now in this melted lead I will add that mixture which has four ingredients. One ingredient of it is the mercury, and it also has the extract of agasthi tree leaves. So this is that gray color mixture. Now it's added into the molten lead, and after mixing for some time, then I will put this into mold. Just experiment I am doing. Actually this is for tin, this process, but I am using this for lead. Let's see what happens.